Do you know why OpenSUSE is the best?
OpenSUSE has a professional look and feel. It isn't like Slackware or other Linux versions that look like someone's computer science graduate project.
That means it looks good. Then again, there are other pretty interfaces. Ubuntu implemented an interface users hated. And even as they lost market share to Mint, they wouldn't change.
OpenSUSE actually solicits feedback from users through OpenFate. Contrast this to Ubuntu that put out a tablet-like interface that no one liked and that they won't support UI upgrades to.
How would you rate OpenSUSE support?
OpenSUSE has a lot of online support for users, and unlike Red Hat, you don't have to pay for help.
I think Debian's users respond to tech support questions in 15 minutes, better than customer service at a lot of places.
I don't think you know enough about Linux to even install Debian.
How good or bad is the OpenSUSE installer?
OpenSUSE has excellent installation and software management tools. It isn't like Arch where you have to find patches and upgrades and figure out how to update the configuration.
How well does OpenSUSE function?
OpenSUSE is very responsive, rapidly responding to user commands. It isn't as light an OS as some other Linux versions, though, so you can't use OpenSUSE to salvage a 486 computer and give it to someone without a PC.
Or I could install a light OS like Puppy.
OpenSUSE has a large user base, smaller than Ubuntu and Mint but as big as Debian, Fedora and maybe Arch. That means it is going to be around 10 years from now, while new flashes in the pan like Puppy will probably wander off and die.
So seniority counts.
OpenSUSE has been around for more than a decade, though it was just SUSE before that.
Linux itself is only 20 or 30 years old.
So go with the seasoned, solid, reliable pro to get the job done.
I don't know if you sound like a handyman ad or a Craigslist personals.